It was after 8 p.m. on Chinese New Year's Eve, January 24, 2020, when the Central South Architectural Design Institute was asked to construct the Leishenshan Hospital. It was the peak of the COVID-19 outbreak in China, a critical time to manage the epidemic. This construction project was a quintessential race against time to save lives. With Leishenshan Hospital, we had an incredibly complex project with an aggressive deadline. Over the first 6 days, the design was modified and the size more than doubled, from 30,000 to 80,000 square meters. Even with those changes, our construction deadline did not shift. We had 14 days.
As you can imagine, there were a lot of moving pieces. We needed a clear division of tasks for all of the necessary actions, and we needed to ensure the design would result in optimal airflow.
CSADI assembled a virtual collaboration team, bringing in Dassault Systèmes, Shanghai Supercomputer Center, and Shanghai Jiangda to design the inlet and the outlet of the HVAC system of the Leishenshan Hospital.
Shanghai Supercomputer Center was mainly responsible for providing their hardware resources for the computing environment that was needed. Then our joint engineering team with Dassault Systèmes used SIMULIA XFlow to simulate, analyze, and compare different ventilation system designs in a very short time. When the call came in to support the simulation of the design of Leishenshan Hospital, it immediately became a top priority. We understood the urgency and provided the computational power needed to run all the simulations necessary for this project.
We all brought something to the table, and it was vital that we work together to enable the success of this project with our technical know-how. We built a virtual twin of the hospital and used SIMULIA XFlow, a high-fidelity fluid simulation tool from Dassault Systèmes, to simulate the indoor airflow of the patient rooms and wards in Leishenshan Hospital to see how COVID-19 would spread. We also used XFlow to simulate the impact of diffusion between patients and medical staff, the pollutant density, and the HVAC layout. We developed the optimal design based on these results and gave recommendations on how to control the indoor pollutants in the patient rooms and in hospital wards, and how to build a similar hospital later on.
To me, it felt really heartwarming as everyone, regardless of personal interest, strived toward our common goal, building Leishenshan Hospital to the highest safety level and standard.
The collaborative team achieved remarkable results, demonstrating profound camaraderie between the organizations in overcoming difficulties together, and laying a solid foundation for further extensive collaboration.